The community of Brown Fisherville in Soweto is crying out for help. They need more hands on deck.
Almost every person okhulumayo lana is pointing to amaphoyisa, ukuthi amaphoyisa they are not playing their part.
Amaphoyisa nabo bangahlala phansi nama councillors ukuthi bakhone ukubonisana ukuthi move fast.
Onke ama program lawe youth be wakhona, they are slowly dying.
Drugs, youth unemployment, not enough policing on the ground, and densely populated areas. These are just some of the many red flags they've raised. Community Safety MEC Faith Mazibuko has launched safety summits. 33 of these will be held across the province to get to grips with problems many communities face. The MEC says they're not just more talk shops.
We want action. We're sick and tired of promises, we're sick and tired of promising people, hosting talk shops, hosting dialogues. We no longer want dialogues. That's why after this I said I'm looking for men and women who want now to work with us. One, to establish street committees. Two, to establish teams that will work with us in various communities. Three, people who are action orientated.
Xenophobic attacks have been intense here in Soweto. The MEC says this is how her team plans on dealing with it.
Working together with Minister of Home Affairs, he does have a team of immigration officers who have agreed that they'll be deployed and be attached to various precincts like they've done already in Deep Slot. So that then they are the ones where we have home addresses, we have places or we have names where they can go and check on all those people.
The people of Brown Fisherville are being encouraged to come forward with any information that may help. They've been urged to be the police's ears and eyes to make their community safe again. Heidi Giokos, Brown Fisherville in Soweto.